The performance generally was good. This was our first championship. We have never played the first five, and that was our first time. And in fact, when we reached there, we found that there were some changes in the rules, which are good enough that we went there about 2-3 days earlier, which made us to adjust according to those rules. Because when we left here, we had an old rule that we were using, but reaching there, they were surprised that we were still using the old rule. So they tried to assist us, and we managed to cope up very, very fast. And the other thing is that the cooperation, the oneness among the players. These players, as you have seen them, they are always together, despite all the difficulties that we normally go through. But when it comes to playing, they love netball and they love their country. So I think they are doing their best.